One of my favorite shinies ever is Galarian Ponyta. So a few weeks ago, I decided to do the Musuda method for a shiny Galarian Ponyta. After a while, I stopped, but I recently went back to the hunt, and after 20 days and 430 eggs, this happened. After that, I evolved him and this is Pierre, the shiny Galarian Rapidash.